parliament is my pride. This is the hashtag going on. My dear brothers and sisters, in his speech during Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav on 15th August at Red Fort, Modi ji said that we have to remove all the signs of slavery. गुलामी के सभी अंशों को खत्म करना है, ये उन्होंने कहा था. ओल्ड पार्लियामेंट बिल्डिंग वॉज बिल्ट बाय ब्रिटिशर्स एंड इट हैज बिकम ओल्ड, सो न्यू पार्लियामेंट बिल्डिंग वॉज रिक्वायर्ड. द पॉपुलेशन ऑफ इंडिया इज इंक्रीज इन 2026 प्रोबेबली डीलिमिटेशन इज सपोज टू कम एंड आफ्टर डीलिमिटेशन number of parliamentarians will increase and that is why new parliament building there should be sufficient space for more number of parliaments those who are going to come in Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. Eyeing on all these things, new parliament building is being constructed. Modi ji always says that the projects of which we keep foundation stone, we only inaugurate the same project. It means that during Congress period, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru laid foundation stone and Rajiv Gandhi inaugurated the project. So 30 years, 40 years they used to take to complete one single project. And you see this parliament building, world's biggest parliament building, world's biggest democracy, world's biggest parliament building constructed only in 2.5 years. That is world record. Big clapping to all our technicians, engineers, workers and the contractors, those who completed in 2.5 years. Narendra Modi ji inaugurated it, and the main pride of that event is the Segol. The symbol which is the sign of Raj Danda, which was earlier handed over by Lord Mountbatten to Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. But this Gandhi family always thought that the government is their forefathers' property. So they took that Raj Danda symbol to Allahabad in Ananda Bhavan. Narendra Modi brought it to Delhi, and today with full respect, full rituals, the Sengol, the Raj Danda is placed in new parliament building. So big congratulations to Narendra Modi for this.